We're going to explain it to you! Get off the stage! And let me know what happens with that pill. I'm really curious. You wake up in the morning and you're feeling kind of ill, so you go to see the doctor to get some kind of a pill. And the doctor looks at you and says it's all up in your head, and he hands you a prescription and tells you to go to bed. You think the medicine he gave you was a hoax?
Placebo.
In the condition you are in, you don't have time for stupid jokes. But tell me what the hell this is I am eating.
Placebo.
If I had wanted sugar pills, I would have gone out trick-or-treating. With the pills the doctor had it for the left, thinking that you shouldn't take these pills with food or drugs or beer, and you're thinking that it's time to end his medical career. Is it fraud or just malpractice? Well, it's both!
Placebo.
It's a hypocrisy against a very Hippocratic oath. Then you're not just sick, you're also quite annoyed!
Placebo.
The efficacy of this treatment is completely not my void. You can suspect you're getting carried away. So the answer was A.